changed colors at the end of the row. I have picked up all my loops with the blue. I'm going to drop it. Pick up my new color. Put it on my hook. And I'm going to close as normally, but using my new color. And that's how you change colors at the end of a row.